was just cleaning it and it sort of went off.
Was the safety on?
Okay, first question. What is a safety?
Oh my god!
Okay, what the fuck are you two doing down here?
Well, we were supposed to be doing weapon maintenance until Benson tried to blow us up.
My fingers slipped.
Give the kid a break, West. I'm sure it was an accident.
Oh, I don't doubt it was an accident.
Oh, thank God.
I just doubt his ability to function like a normal goddamn human being.
There it is.
Benson, go take a walk. West, a word?
West, a word? What does she mean, West, a word? I'm the one in charge.
You know, you could be nicer to him.
Who?
Benson.
Oh, please. He's fine.
Dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
Be nice.
Like you're one to talk.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're just as mean to Daisy as I am to Benson.
Oh, I am not. Shut up. Shut up. Shut your fucking mouth!
Yeah. Okay.
Please, that's just me being annoyed. I could last an entire day being nice to Daisy before you could last 10 minutes being nice to Benson.
Is that a bet?
Hey, Daisy?
Oh, hello, Lieutenant. What can I help you with?
Well, actually, that's what I was coming to ask you.
I don't follow.
Do you need help with anything? You know, science-y?
Nothing comes to mind.
Really? Anything at all?
Well, there is something I've been meaning to take care of, but it's a secret from the rest of the crew.
Yeah, yes, let's go and do that.
Oh, you know what this means, don't you?
Oh no.
Girls trip 2!
Girls trip 2. Yay.
So let me get this straight. You want to hang out with me?
Yes.
All day?
Yes.
And you're not going to yell, or scream, or insult me in any way?
Yes.
So let me go get my scrapbook and we can get started.
Oh god.
Hey, do you like tea?
Where exactly are we?
Do you remember that idea I had about growing a fungus farm?
How could I forget? Why?
Well, you see, I kind of made one.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
Well, when I was first farming the fungus, fumes formed and filled the room with toxins. Fortunately, I know how to fix it, but then after everything that happened, I forgot. So now I need help fixing the fungus farm fast. For fungal fumes could foul our oxygen supply, forcing us to flee!
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, I guess you could say we have a bit of a, fungal frenzy on our hands.
Aw, let's leave the alliteration to the poets, okay?
How much longer do we have to wait?
We'll do it soon, dude. Just be patient.
Patient? Patient! We've been here for days. All we have to do is kill the doctor. How hard is that?
We need to wait until...
Wait until everyone can see it, I know. I just think it's stupid. We don't have to break them or whatever. We can beat them all. Right here, right now.
That's not the job.
Don't patronize me about what the job is. I know what the job is.
Then act like it! Because we can't afford to screw this one up.